We don't want to get Dunbar and Big Joe really close together. But what Dunbar has been doing is when Joe starts doing stuff like that, he paces the fence. I've got a little footage of him pacing the fence back and forth. It's probably about, I don't know, 80 yards away, and he's making these little strut sounds with his breathing, and I think he's just letting Big Joe know he's here. But I don't, guys, if these two ever locked up or I put them together, it would not be good, I promise you. I think Big Joe, at the age he's at, he could really get after Dunbar. I don't want to ever see that, and I hope that I don't ever see it. Because when two bison bulls go at it, you could have some serious damage, not only to your equipment, but to each other of those bulls. They can get pretty hurt. And in this situation, if Big Joe and Dunbar ever did lock up, it could be bad, and Dunbar could be seriously hurt, and then we would be down another bull, and we just don't want to lose Dunbar. He's one of our favorites. And I know you guys wouldn't want Dunbar to get hurt, so we're gonna do our best to create these two herds and not ever let Dunbar and Big Joe together.